How we doing on time?
Not good, I think.
We take it out and secure a river transport out the city.
That patrolling armor, it's in our way.
Let's take a look at this from above.
What about that building?
We have to clear the area first.
More explosives in the building!
He's coming at us!
Get out of here. I'm clear. What's our time check?
Man, we have to beat feet now. The harbor's just up there. Come on, we need to hail a boat.
Hey, we've got civilians here. Please.
Oh,
What's he saying?
I think they'll help us.
Come on, get on board! Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out a civilian boat over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon, over.
Taking fire, Tombstone. Say again. Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened.
It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship.
By the way, Irish swam by.
Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace,
Rick. This one's okay. Hang on a second. Communication sounds like uplink, radar, sonar, internal cooling. That's the thing.
All right. What were you saying?
Please tell me all that navigation, sonar, cooling shit's not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have propulsion. God bless Diesel.
Why is that?
No spark plugs. Thank God engines were already running when the EMP hit. They never turned off.
Someone lost the keys years ago?
weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, it would kick ass. And we're blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
We don't know it was the Chinese.
You want to bet? $100 it was them. We rendezvous with the Titan, we'll know for sure.
Hey, Station 6! You got anything?
Negative. We've seen nothing, but there's land pretty close somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls? I'm still able to nav...
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears. All right?
On Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. For the enemy.
Med Bay's just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. You may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Kiss and make up yet? Get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central request that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Irish is a great guy, but he always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Right. Ah, what do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
Head count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Clock's ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker. Discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovac. Most of your squad.
We searched the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Damn squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. Dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Enough!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir. Agent Kovac.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the 10,000-foot canyon. She might slide off any minute.
BGB.
I've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Drive through, Wrecker! Listen up. The Titan was not in range of the Shanghai EMP plant. Just several hours of report data, Captain. We never saw. That's why we're here.
Better move fast.
Let's push up!
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
Slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Thank you.
Hey, listen.
Survivors?
Could be mechanical. We have to move. Water level's rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on, come on.
Where the fuck are they?
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time. Please, you get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
They're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Rick.
Shut it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck we are! We're not leaving them!
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the letters. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them! That's an order! You heard Garrison!
Man, fuck you! Hold on, soldiers!
Give me that!
Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down!
Sorry.
Let's go! Move! Move!
Son of a bitch, I'll get him to the house. Get his ass.
Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
Please don't be saying that we're dying here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and reported it?
That doesn't make sense.
Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here.
No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom. I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices.
On your signal, man. Take them down.
Contact!
alive.
That's an order. Reposition. Move.
That's a move.
Stay cool.
On the target.
Shit, man, we gotta take him out. Let's fall back! Move!
What's up, you shot
see
that?
Let him
have it! Line him up!
Okay, I'm set! They're falling back! Go!
Push on!
Take him out.
Thank you.
jump ship! We got our exit!
Are you fucking insane? Shit! Ah!
They're all over the ship. They're trying to kill us all.
Where's Garrison?
Command bridge fell silent 10 minutes ago. Chang's people probably cut the wire.
Ah, oh, goddamn it. What about the people in Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and
woman? The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, oh, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. Not sure who's friendly and who's enemy.
Roger that. Ricker, get a stinger and take out that helo.
Supply crate up ahead. Grab a stinger.
Wait for the launch and fire.
Fuck, that's a miss.
Come on. We have to find Garrison!
We can go through the med bay.
Open it up, Wrecker!
Head is in trouble!
Brace the door!
She can fight. Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Ready?
Get to the bridge!
Ugh.
regroup and come into position.
Hurry up!
All right.
Has the codes. Jane. Jane's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Can't make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Wrecker! You take the lead. Go!
Come on, let's go!
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison? Looks like you're back in command. Clear!
Clear!
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch. Next to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah! Intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker. Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker. You might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Yeah, I got it. Anyone know if the storm is still building?
Who knows?